In my cabinet, thank God I keep the meat tenderizer in my cabinet.